sorry. I'm just like ranting now about stuff that nobody cares about. So, snaps and claps only. If you know what that's from, I love you because it's from Hannah Montana. Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing kind of an update video because I had a crazy last weekend. Today is Thursday. Today was my first day back at school. If you follow me on Instagram, then you know like what happened probably, but if you don't follow me on Instagram, then that's what this video is kind of for, because I put it in the like information bar of my last video, but I wanted to just kind of do a video fully like in depth about what happened. So that's what this video is. This isn't like a beauty video or anything. This is just me telling you guys about something that recently happened to me because I just felt like the need to make a video about it, just telling you guys about it. So I needed to cough so bad. Oh my god. Okay. Ow. Oh no, my eyes watering. People are gonna be like, oh, she's crying. Like, no, actually, I coughed. Okay. So basically what happened, again, and if you do follow me on Instagram, then you probably already like heard this story, but if you don't, this is for you. Okay, so basically last Friday, so like a week ago, I went to the football game with my friend Natalie, and it was the first home game, and I was really excited because I hadn't gone to any games yet, because there had been a few, but they were all like away, and I don't go to that many away games. So it was the first game that I went to actually, and me and Natalie were here, and we got ready, and we were like so late. Like, game started at 7, and I think it was like 7:30, and we were like, oh my gosh, we need to leave, we are so late, because I didn't think it was going to take me that long to get ready, but it took me like forever because I had to straighten my hair and stuff. So we got ready for the game and I looked so cute. Like, the theme was like America, and I wore this Forever 21 like American flag sweater and these navy blue leggings and obviously my babes and my white Converse, and it was just so cute. And if anyone noticed, white Converse actually have red and blue in them, so it was like perfect. So I was like so excited about my outfit, and like I straightened my hair, and I was just so excited for the game because home games are always just more fun. So I was so excited, and I was literally there for like 10 minutes, by the way, but my parents were supposed to go to Cleveland, which is like, I don't know, I told you guys on Instagram that I live in Ohio, so most of you know I live in Ohio, but I don't even like care anymore, so yeah, so my parents were supposed to go to Cleveland, which is like an hour away from us, I don't know, just because they were gonna go, I don't know, oh, because it was my mom's birthday, so my mom and stepdad were supposed to go to Cleveland. I think they were gonna go to a casino or something, I don't even know, my parents are obsessed with casinos, and it was like a home game, so anyway, so I got there, and I was just talking to Natalie, and we saw her dad there, so we were sure just like talking to her dad, because I love Natalie's dad, and we were just talking to her dad, and we went up in the student section, and then our one friend told us, Delaney, that someone was, like, standing there, because we just, like, jumped in someone's spot real quick, because no one was standing there, and then Delaney was like, yeah, someone's standing there, so we were like, alright, and Natalie was like, do you want to go to the bathroom, and I was like, sure, because I don't know, we're girls, so we're like, alright, let's just go to the bathroom. So we walked down, like, the, you know how, like, in a stadium, there's, like, obviously the stadium, but then there's, like, a few stairs in between, like, the ground and the stadium, you know? I was, like, standing, I walked down, like, the stadium, and I was standing, like, at the top of the stairs, and I just felt kind of, like, unstable, and I wanted to hold on to the little, like, rail, you know? And I looked over, and there was this little girl there, and I remember thinking, I was like, really? Really? You're just gonna stand there, like, you're gonna be in my way? I was so annoyed. So I was like, okay, I guess I won't hold on to the rail. I'm like, I wasn't thinking anything. I was like, all right, whatever, you'll be fine. Like, you're walking downstairs, you know? And I tried to take the first step, and I literally just fell forward, and, like, I'm actually gonna get up, okay? But I literally just, like, fell forward like that, and I had my arms, like, at my sides. Like, I didn't put my arms out in front of me because, I don't know, my body went seizure mode or whatever, and I, like, couldn't move my arms. So my arms are just, like, at my sides, and I just fell flat on my face. And I will, like, insert a picture of what my face looked like, so yeah, it was pretty bad. I mean, it actually wasn't as bad as you would think for the fact that I literally landed on my face. But I landed on my face, and then this is really weird. Usually, you, like, when you have a seizure, you don't remember anything, but I remember, like, the whole thing completely. And I was standing, I was laying face on the ground, and I was like, oh my gosh, I was like, that's so embarrassing. I just fell in front of the entire student section, and I was like, all right, I'm just gonna get up and run to the bathroom. So I, like, went to get up, and I just, like, couldn't get up, and then my body, like, jerked, and you know, like, you control your body, and I was like, what the heck? I was like, I didn't just, like, make my body jerk. Why did my body just move? And then I thought, I was like, oh my gosh, I'm about to have a seizure. No way. Like, I literally knew. I was like, no way, I'm about to have a seizure. Are you kidding me? And then I just, like, I heard Natalie scream my name because I was, like, on the ground. And then I just blacked out. And then when I came to or whatever, there was just all these people around me, obviously, and I was just, like, I was so confused because I didn't remember what happened, and I was just so confused, and Lauren's dad, I love him, literally saved my life. Lauren's dad is a doctor, and I just woke up, and Doug was right there, and he's like, I'm a doctor, it's okay, and I didn't realize what happened, so I was just sitting there, and I'm like, all right, that's cool, I'm a student, like, why are you telling me you're a doctor, that's cool, like, I didn't realize what happened, and I was just so confused. Like, I was like, all right, why are all these people around me? And then I was like, why is my mom here? Like, my mom is supposed to be at somewhere with my stepdad. Like, I was just so confused. And then they told him, like, my mom was just saying that we had to go to the hospital and stuff. And I was like, again, I didn't realize what happened. And I was like, I'm not going to the hospital. What are you talking about? Like, I was like, no, because I hate IVs. I'm literally, like, needles. I'm deathly scared of needles. You don't even understand. I was like, hell no, I'm not going to the hospital. What are you talking about? And then, I don't know, it's kind of, like, fuzzy because it was just so crazy. I mean, I literally landed on my face. Like, I was on the very top stair and I was standing there and then I literally fell on my face. So, the night is kind of, like, fuzzy, but I don't know. I went to the hospital, obviously, and I was there. And, I don't know, they did, like, a bunch of tests and stuff. And then, I don't know, it was a Friday night. Thank God that it was, like, a Friday so that I didn't, like, have to go to school. I didn't go to school until Thursday. Like today, but, anyway, so, I don't know what else I want to say. Okay, so, I mean, that happened Friday, and then, Wednesday, I had to go to, like, the neurologist. I went there, like, every single day, but I had to go there on Wednesday and get an EEG, and it's, like, it's kind of like a test where they, you know, like, how in movies, kind of, they have, like, all those little sticky things, and they have, like, a bunch of wires. It was, like, that, like, and they had all these, like, sticky things on my head and my heart and stuff, and it was, like, test for seizure activity, I guess. I don't know. And they did, like, I don't know, they just, like, I don't even know. Okay, whatever. I'm not a doctor. I don't know what they did. And then they did, like, flashing lights and stuff, which is something that kind of triggers seizures, and then my body, I guess, started reacting, like, weird, like, how you do with a seizure. So then they realized that I, like, have epilepsy, because they didn't know if it was, like, a one-time thing or if I actually had it, so then they had to do, like, the EEG test thing, and then they realized that I had epilepsy, so I have to take medicine now, and I literally hate, like, taking medicine. Like, I don't know, I can't literally take anything bigger than, like, Advil, and he said I had to take, like, I don't know, like, he prescribed Keppra, and it makes me, like, really tired, so I also have to take this, like, B6, like, vitamin kind of thing, and it gives you energy, but, I don't know, I mean, it's been pretty good, and, like, today was my first day back, and I'm not supposed to have, like, a lot of exercise, so gym, I just kind of, like, stand there, but, you know, and then, like, this, this is just, like, the major, like, things that have, like, changed, really, is that I'm not supposed to do, like, a lot of exercise just for, like, a little while. And then I'm not supposed to take stairs because it, like, triggers it. I don't know. My mom, like, still has to be really careful, like, when she goes on stairs. Like, she can't, like, run, you know, on stairs and stuff. And, I don't know. I mean, I don't know. I just wanted to tell you guys, like, what happened and then the differences. Like, nothing really changed with school except for that I'm so dead in the morning because I take my medicine, like, at night before I go to bed and then in the morning when I wake up. So I take it, like, at night and then I fall asleep and then it makes you so tired. So then in the morning, I do not want to get up and then I have to take it again and then I'm just, like, so dead for school and I'm so dead at school and just... And my face did heal, like, pretty fast. Like, if you see, I still have a little thing, like, right here and kind of here. It was, like, a lot worse, as you saw in the picture. That was, like, in the hospital. Like, I had, like, my little hospital gown on. And I didn't, like, realize that anything happened to my face. And then I went to the bathroom, and I looked in the mirror, and I was like, oh, my gosh, my face. And she's like, you didn't see it yet. And I was like, no. Like, because I didn't, you know, it was still, like, kind of fuzzy, like, the whole night. So I didn't realize that I fell on my face, and I was like... Oh my gosh, no way, my face looks like that. But it's been about like a week and it is a lot better, which I'm happy because I really wanted it to be healed for homecoming, which is September 27th. So I think I'll be good for homecoming. But they kept asking me what day it is. And like, you know, when you're at school and you're just like, what's the date? Like, you never know what day it is. I'm like, that is such a bad question to ask because I never know what the date, like the exact date is. But I knew what day it was because it was my mom's birthday. So, happy birthday, Mom. But, yeah. That was... What did my hair just do? I just felt so bad every time they would ask me what day it is. And I was like, September 12th. So, I was like, oh my god, it's literally my mom's birthday. Like, happy birthday, Mom. But, anyway, that was my whole little video. Really long rant about my life story. So, there you go. I'm sorry if you're like, why do I care? I don't know. I just wanted to put this video up just to kind of tell you guys what happened because I just put it like in the info bar in like a sentence and I felt like I should do a video to kind of explain what happened. And I'm really happy because I was scared that like my face is going to take a really long time to heal and that I wouldn't want to film for a while because my face did, like, it was really bad, especially Monday. I think Monday was when I was the worst. It was so, like, it was like pussy and it was just so nasty. And I was really scared that, again, I wasn't going to want to film for a while or that it was going to be messed up in homecoming pictures. But I think I'm good, so I'm really, really happy. And I will... It's 420. Oh, I'm kidding. I'm actually not kidding. I just looked on my phone because I lit up. It's 420. Anyway. What was I saying? I don't know what I was saying. I literally don't. But... I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm sorry that it was just kind of a really long rant, and I'm sorry if you're like, oh, I don't care, so I apologize if I just wasted 14 minutes of your life, but you know what, you're never gonna get it back, so get over it. Okay, I'm kidding, that was so rude. I love you guys so much, and please be sure to subscribe to Make My Entire Life, and also you can follow me on Instagram. It's always linked in the down bar, but again, we know that no one reads that, but... If you do want to follow me on there, you can because I update you guys on there a lot. Again, you would have known about this whole thing happening like a week ago. And if you don't follow me on there, you just found out now. So you should really follow me on Instagram. That way you get updates more frequently. Anyway, I'm going to stop talking because I literally need to shut up. I tried to end this video 4 minutes ago. So I'm going to stop talking, but I love you guys so much. And... I hope you have a good day, and I just literally love you so much. Okay, bye. Why am I snapping? Okay, love you guys. Bye.